Sunday afternoon. It's
pretty warm,
but it's not unbearable. It's probably like 80 degrees.
I'm here with my guitar.
What's up, pimp?
I felt fine afterwards, but... And I don't know.
Is that the song that was the song?
It's dope. Who does that? Until I just like, kind of just got hit by a truck.
When?
Not that long ago.
Where, here?
No, on the way to Western Union.
Oh, just now?
Yeah.
Holy crap.
So I was pedaling like on the sidewalk and there was a truck just sitting there waiting to turn out. And then as soon as I go to like get right in front of him, I hear him push on the gas and he like just goes to gun it and I like swerved out the way and like barely missed him by like an inch.
Wow.
It was sketchy, I almost got smashed.
It's like this right here.
It's like this, yeah. Jeez. Bomb ass day out here. It's not even hot, nice breeze.
Gotta make sure his forehead's covered up. Dude, Venice yesterday, smoked.
Yeah? Oh my God.
Had a tan line.
Even if it's on the forehead. Ladies love that.
Restaurant?
Yeah, it's a cafe. Tell me about it though.
That's good.
Yeah. To be honest, I hate being on a skateboard while Tyra is riding, but I just really can't do shit with his wrist. It's kind of becoming a bummer. I did set up a doctor's appointment to get an x-ray, but until then, I'm really just gonna take it easy on the bike. I'd rather wait for it to heal up and just film my homies until it's better than like push it any harder, you know? Wrist messing it up, and then I'll really be unable to film. That would be bad. What the fuck?
He was going right into the car.
Now he's bringing his kids around. What's this all about? Another way to try to get some money that you're laughing at?
They don't want you with their money. Don't you understand it? It wouldn't be so hard. They would make it easy for you if they want you with their money. They don't want you with
their money. They don't want you with their money.
They don't want you with their money.
Me by Jerry West. Let's not get stupid. So you're, what are you trying to steal my liquor store?
Exactly. Spot.
Hold up, this is the spot.
Skirt! True. Yeah, stretch that thing out.
Stretch that thing. It is a nice ass day out today.
Right? Yeah. All the way up. All the way across. Ooh.
Boy's not warmed up right now.
Hey, this is the warm up. There we go, one of those. Excuse my sweaty ass face, but the other day a kid commented and was like, you go to the same spots in every video. Yeah, I do, because the spots are pretty good. I don't know, I mean, we could bust our ass to venture to other spots, but there's still so much more to be done on these spots, so why not just continue to ride them? No! Yeah. So, camera update. Yesterday, I sent my A7S II into repair via UPS Ground, so it's probably gonna be like 3 weeks till I get it back, sadly. So for the time being, no fisheye, no wide angle. I gotta film everything with this RX10, which is okay. But bear with me, soon the quality will be back up to where it should be. Ooh, I like it. Yes! That's the warm up. Hell yeah, baby. Solid.
Warm up.
That was sick. You popped that. That was a switch bar?
No, it was way good.
Time, man. So good. Even his regular look like switch. His switch look like regular. Talented. Undeniably talented. Damn. What?
BJ, man.
fire. You can't really call Tyra underrated anymore, but he's undeniably one of the best riders that just doesn't really get much coverage. Doesn't film that much, always riding, but... Oh, fuck. Fire line.
Ah! Get your ass out of here, little bird. God damn it.
Get your ass out of here.
Oh, hello. He was ready.
Yeah, that was ready.
Hit him with the flames.
Vaughn,
Steeble, Smith. What? Oh my God.
Oh, well, it's the job done.
What? Sick.
Playing around. Tell the people out there, what's the trick to a bar spin to Feeble? That shit looks so hard.
Well, I just shoot it like a hop bar, but right next to the ledge, like just... Think about doing a hop bar and make sure your bike is parallel with the ledge.
Boom.
So don't lean out or like lean too far on the right. It's just a hop bar.
There you have it. From the god himself. What else are you messing with?
Switch feeble. 180 feeble.
Go for it.
I'll just work it out.
Yeah.
You can fake the bar, fake.
Extreme! Hey! Yo! What? Wow, this camera's autofocus is so bad. Whoa! Clips with Tyra. Yo! Whoa! Shinner action? No bueno. Was it a bad
like
one?
Someone just karate chopped me.
It was a bad one then, huh?
You Filipino, a lying ass bitch everywhere you find that sorry ass bitch.
Yeah.
You know all that goddamn kids with that rubber lip.
Yeah. Yeah.
As if they came from the
slot. Tyra is going straight for the banger. Yeah.
Feeling
what's going on here? Yes. Like nothing. I was too easy for you. You got that second try.
What should I do on it?
I don't know. That's kind of like the coolest thing you could do, like, easily.
Alright, let's go on this gap smith nose bar.
Hell yeah.
It's not that big of a gap.
I mean, you got it, don't get me wrong. Yo! Pedestrians!
Damn!
Yes, sir!
Oh my god.
So nasty, bro.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That was crazy. Honestly, that was like...
That was a nice knowing, man. I like
Thank
that.
You. Thank you.
Yeah, bro. That was fire. Super fire clip. Yep. Well-deserved dab after that one.
Gap ice bar.
Gap ice bar?
I've done it before, but...
All right. What the... Out of here. This is the thing about Tyra. He doesn't have like a filter to his tricks. Like if you hit him up to film, he's just gonna go. He's gonna do like the hardest stuff he can do just because that's how he rides. That was nice. Oh, that was the one. Woo. Ooh. Good shot.
Switch 180 switch. That'll be dope.
You just got all types of moves. Let me see them all. What? Man, Mikey Tyra. Just be playing around and you film video parts. How do you do that?
I don't know.
Back to the juice. This is the real juice. Hey. Yo! That is going to be a hammer!
After I do this size bar, you want to eat Starbucks?
Damn, definitely deserve Starbucks. That is not a doubt. You also deserve some followers. People, if you're watching this, here's Mikey Tyra's username. Follow him. Soon you'll see a YouTube channel with the same name. Holla back. Oh. Oh, this is the juice right here. Hit him. Ah. Yeah, boy, god damn. Yes. Dude, insane. Mikey Tyra, y'all seen it here first, people. Dropping Starbucks. The hammers. Killing the game, straight to the Starbucks. Wasting no time, well deserved. Bro, fire. I get tired, people. I don't even need to say nothing. I almost spoke for itself. Oh. All right, security is chilling right in front of the spot, but Tyra's gonna swag through it anyways right now. Yo. One bang line. Do we push it?
All right, we out. I'm leaving at 6:30, so if you guys want to come back, you can come back, bro.
After 6:30?
Yeah.
So got it, bro.
No problem.
What? Okay, going this way? On the way out. Jib God. It must be fun to just cruise the city when you're Mikey Tyra, just landing everything, doing little swerves and jibs and swag outs. Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, I don't like that. Whoa, that looks sick. What?
This is how to have fun with a crate.
Okay, let's see it.
I gotta get
my back wheel on it, and then you can drive. It's hard though.
Alright, wait.
Get that shit in there. Hey, that's what you want. What the? Ah, you need to pull it for real. Get him some speed. You gotta bunny hop over it and land your back tire on it. Hey! Sick. Fire drift skills. Put this boy on Hoonigan right now. I bet this crate listens to YG. Yo! Skills!
Hey! That
wraps
it up for the crate show.
True.
Yeah, keep it moving.
These things?
That was Bob Nose.
That's hairy. I don't think this, I don't know. Tire up, good.
Manual nose, nose bar.
Wow, what? Oh my God. For some reason, looking at this thing, it's like it shouldn't be nose manualable, but you're doing it. Sick. Oh. 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 Ooh. Oh.
It's what I should have done the first time.
Fire, son. So many clips in one day, I can't even believe it. And all in this like tiny vicinity of these spots.
Gotta make something out of nothing right here.
That's how Tyra does it, I like it. Let's go, I don't know. I've already done so many things, I'm like baffled. Or no, let's cruise this way. I feel like there's more spots that way. Filmer skills. Wow. This weird thing. Whoa!
I don't
want
to grind it anymore.
Yeah, that was one and done. You got the ice. You know, it's crazy to think about that I'm still dealing with some of the repercussions of BMX versus security. Like, I didn't expect so many people to get really upset over that video. Like, really upset. A lot of people. But you know, it is what it is. It happened. I'm not taking the video down. Everybody knows that by now. Wait, which one? Huh? Same one? This one?
That one.
This one?
Yeah.
Get it. Oh. It's low-key downhill too. Yo! That was a sick line. Wow, 100% my fault on that one. Should have my timing better. Making him redo it. There we go. Beautiful Los Angeles. Can't even get enough of this place. Everything you filmed just looks great. This is like a revisiting of all the spots from BMX for Security. Also mentioned in that video, I never knew that would be the video to represent my channel. It's so popular. Probably gonna hit a million views. Pretty crazy. I understand why it's catching on like wildfire, but that's what YouTube's for, right? Discussion. Damn. Random riders in LA. What's good, bro? You can hang out, just watch.
Nose, nose, nose. Bar manual up, and then bar manual around 20.
Yeah, that's sick. You got that. Yo. Whoa. Top speed. Yo. That is a hard ass whip. Yo! Ha ha ha! A loop out. See, not every situation has to be a BMX versus security. Just be nice. We can all be nice, right? Oh. Get it. What? Yo!
Got that bitch.
Damn!
Dunzo, baby!
Unstoppable. You filmed a legit edit today, bro.
Thank you.
Killing the game.
Barely cleared that step.
Inched
over that barely.
Oh, so much good footage, bro. Shit, you shut it down today.
I'll say that about wraps that up.
That definitely wraps it up. Let's take off.
Alright.
Wow. Alright, very dope afternoon with the kid. The one and only Mikey Tyra. He damn near filmed the entire video part today. Like, I can't believe how much stuff he did in such a short amount of time and in such a small vicinity. We just went to like four or five spots. And he did his thing like he always does. Just follow the kid at Mikey Tyra. Hit a like on this video if you like this video. Leave a comment, let me know what your favorite line that he did or trick or whatever it was. Subscribe to my channel if you're not already subscribed. And once again, thank you for watching another John X film. Peace out. Kinda dope. Being able to zoom in and not like be right next to people. Crazy. Yo, I got it, but the angle sucked. This is why I love riding with the OSS boys. I just pop up and it's like I can just keep it rolling, endless footage. Go, Tyra! Oh, you wanted to call him. You did, huh? Yeah, buddy. This is some horrible autofocus. Sorry, guys.